Kirby, can you clarify what your job in the White House is?
You said that our policy for China has been consistent.
Your name is Simon, right?
Yeah, I really want to ask
Simon?
You a question.
Simon?
I'm
Simon?
I'm trying to ask you this question.
Simon.
If you allow me to ask you the question.
Sir. I'm gonna call on this man. Now, sir, listen. Now, I've been polite to you, but I expect a little bit of respect in return. You know where we are. This is the White House press briefing room, and you need to be more respectful. I'm gonna call on this reporter.
You described our policy toward China as consistent and clear, but the U.S. policy toward Taiwan is also.